And Des Moines Black Liberation Movement activist announced his candidacy for Iowa House District 36. Jaylen Cavil plans to run as a Democrat with a strong focus on racial and economic justice, including the termination of contracts with ICE and working to legalize recreational marijuana. District 36 covers Des Moines' west side.